7:18 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm capable of producing a waterspout and strong winds 34 knots or greater over York Spit Reef, moving northeast at 15 knots. The possible waterspout will be near the hump around 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Buoy 36 AN Plantation Light around 7:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Cherrystone Reef and Cape Charles Harbor around 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Mariners can expect strong winds 34 knots or greater, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes.
The following is the Marine Weather Station.